गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू आर वेल बाय द ग्रेस ऑफ ऑलमाइटी अल्लाह। आई एम फाइन। यू आर वेलकम माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, माय ऑनलाइन क्लास इज गोइंग ऑन। आई एम मोहम्मद अनिकुल आलम, असिस्टेंट टीचर, मुन्नमाला गर्ल्स हाई स्कूल, तानोर, राजशाही। ट्राई टू इमेजिन दिस पिक्चर्स। वी कैन सी फर्स्ट पिक्चर, ए हॉर्स इज रनिंग। सेकेंड पिक्चर, ए ब्रोकन बिल्डिंग। थर्ड पिक्चर, ए बेबी इज क्राइंग। फोर्थ पिक्चर, वी कैन सी सम फ्रूट्स। Running horse, crying baby, broken building, rejected fruits. So, our today's lesson is participle, learning outcomes. After completing this lesson, you will be able to define participle, list the uses of participle, identify participles in the given sentences. We can see on the screen present participle. Participles, that means present participle, past participle and perfect participles. That means participles are three kinds: present participle, past participle and perfect participle. What we see, in the picture, write four individual sentences using present participle. Seeing these pictures, a rolling stone gathers no moss. Rolling, qualified stone, participle. The hunter looked at the flying birds, flying, qualified bird, that means participle. We saw them running, indicates that the action of the verb was going on. The beauty of the rising sun charms all, rising qualified sun. I found the baby standing. Standing qualifies the baby. Some players are playing football. We can see in the picture. Rising sun. And I found the baby standing. Join the following pairs of sentences by using present participle. I saw the old man. He was walking. A burnt child dreads the fire. Burnt child dreads the fire. We can see in the picture a broken bridge, some rejected fruit, and some people are looking to and fro. Anwar has built a house. They will not receive the rejected goods. The minister came to visit the eroded river banks. We can see in the picture. What we see in the picture? There is a broken chair in the classroom. Perfect participle. It is formed by using having force. The past participle. Perfect participle also works as verb and adjective. Structure. Having plus past participle plus noun plus comma plus subject plus verb in past form plus object. Having eaten rice, Rana went to school. Having read the book, he gave it to me. How do you see in the picture? Having been informed of the accident, he went to the spot. Having seen the film, we shed tears. Having reached home, Dulal went straight to his mother. Fill in the following passage using right participles from the box. Reaching, ringing, being, closed, standing, caught, paused, flying, unlicensed, writing, coming, taken. Before reaching the school, he heard the final bell. Dot dot school. He found the gate dot dot so he went, not entered the class, dot dot by the class teacher. He was outside. The headmaster found him. Dot dot and wanted to know the reason of his dot dot late. Dot dot asked by the headmaster, he said politely that he was dot dot in a traffic jam. Dot dot by the dot dot rickshaw. Dot dot the city roads. Before reaching the school, he heard the final bell ringing the school. He found the gate closed, so he could not enter the class. What is participle? How many kinds of participles? Write definition of present participle. Write definition of perfect participle. In which participle at this ing is used? In which participle at first having is used? Homework. Find out the participle from the text books of class 9-10. At page 22 and put down on your khata. Thank you all. Allah Hafiz.